A fine young girl, all in the month of May, she was gathering rushes just at the break of day. But before she's come home, she's born a little son, and she's rolled him underneath her apron. Well, she cried at the threshold, she's coming at the door, and she folded in her apron a little babe she bore. Said her father, where you've been, my little daughter Jane, and what's that you've got underneath your apron? Oh, father, dear father, it's nothing then, said she, it's only my new gown that's too long for me, and I was afraid it would draggle in the dew, so I rolled it underneath my apron. But in the dead of night, when all were fast asleep, this pretty little baby, oh, it began to weep. Said her father, what's the bird a-crying out so clear in the bedroom among the pretty maidens? Oh, father, dear father, it's nothing then, said she, it's just a little bird that's fluttered to my knee. I will build for it a nest and warm it on my breast, so it won't wake early in the May morning. But in the third part of the night, when all were fast asleep, this pretty little baby again began to weep. Said her father, what's that baby a-crying out so clear in the bedroom among the pretty maidens? Oh, father, dear father, it's nothing then, said she, it's just a little baby that someone gave to me. Let it lie, let it sleep this night along with me, and I'll tell you it's daddy in the May morning. Well, was it by a blacksmith, or was it by a lord, or was it by a ploughing lad he wrought, that gave to you the stranger you wear with your new gown, that you rolled up underneath your apron? No, it wasn't by a blacksmith, and it wasn't by a lord, I got it from a ploughing lad that ploughs the watery ford. He gave to me the stranger I wear with my new gown, as I rolled up underneath my apron. Well, was it in the kitchen, or was it in the hall, or was it in the cowshed, or was it in the stall? I wish I had a firebrand to burn this building down, where you met him on a May morning. No, it wasn't in the kitchen, it wasn't in the hall, and neither in the cowshed, or neither in the stall. It was down by yonder spring, where the small birds may sing, that I met him on a May morning.